mean, you said it yourself. This Madrigal, is it? This is such a big conglomerate that they must own all kinds of businesses. It just sounds kind of thin. Well, look at you. You're going to lose your hair, you want to come steak out, so you want your coat jack? The chicken farm, however, well, that place seems ripe for some kind of clandestine activities. I just don't want us to miss anything.
You want to talk about clandestine activities? Madrigal Electrode also owns a subsidiary that manufactures this state-of-the-art air filtration system. And none of them deal better to delivery warning systems. Yeah, a chemist who was in possession of hand-drawn plans for a meth super lab and was visited by none other than a swimming just days before his captain thanked him. And I should have a feeling that the 3 days would come for, you know. Hey, my head does remind me that one hell of a place that I had a meth lab. There's a meth lab, just trying to find. Mostly around, so you got a tournament going. Well, what do we just missed it?
Sorry, it looked like a dirt road. I thought you meant further up.
Just banging you.
Happy.
Who's Hugh?
Mrs. Hugh. Hugh, you happy? raising me.
What makes you unhappy?
This little motherfucker not doing what he's told.
If he would have become unhappy, Mr. Bennett, he wouldn't care for that?
I'm gonna say no.
They have it. Let's go find your checkbook. Ready? Here we go. All right, we're walking, we're swimming our feet. They are very nice. Oh, bless you. This way. So, the amount's gonna be for $617,226.
I'm not anywhere near that kind of money.
Hold that thought. Not to mention, you know exactly how much money's in the check. Okay? Understand? You still want to see that stuff from before? Maybe not. So, $617,226.31. Made payable to the Internal Revenue Service.
What? Wait, this is, Savage? Scott White sent you?
Doesn't matter who sent us. Right now, all you have to do is worry about that.
Look, this is a giant misunderstanding. Scott is a dear friend of mine. All right, let me call her.
No. You're misunderstanding, Mr. Beneke. Phone call time is over. It's check writing time.
This is crazy. Scott would never do this to me.
Sit down and write. There you go. $617,226.31. Yeah, right. Got it. You look happy? He looks happy.